good old leg day. Decided to do some squats off the pull-up dip station. Get my weighted belt here, dip belt, whatever you want to call it. Anyway, this is my first move for the day. So this is high as I went. I gotta say I'd have loved to have went heavier, but maybe you know. Anyways, I could reel this chain rubbing on my upper thigh right there. It just kind of felt a little uncomfortable. But anyways, I'd like to have went heavier, but this was plenty. From one plate on, it all felt wonderful. Felt it all through the legs, none on my back. Now I decided to do some high rep, low weight squats. Stayed on the same weight. I really don't even know how many reps I did. I was just trying to get a nice good old burn. If I wouldn't already have enough. Try to get those dunks stick out, you know what I mean? Those legs to bow out, you know. Now it's time for those stiff leg deads. Try to catch some little hams and glutes. The back of the legs, you know. Feel like everything else hit overall and hit the front more so. So anyway, this one still works the hams really nice. In a minute I pulled my shorts up and did a little video from behind, and I don't know. I feel like I could see all my muscles activating pretty nice. I'm bragging, I'm just saying I could see them moving right there. I could see them out there. So. Just not stretch if anything else, you know. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. Gym mate, Tyler, Texas. Boop, boop.